Alright, what is up all my good look gamers? xRpMx13, Beijing Canadian, Jerome, Craft Battle Duty, and Little Lizard Gaming. Coming at you with some more Pokemon X versus Y. Well, Craft took that last one, so whoever has the best team, I think we put him right up against Craft and just get him out of this tournament. Just completely.
Yeah, straight away.
Oh, scumbag tactics.
Okay, so
down into the ground. Make him feel like a loser.
Yeah, like a loser.
Who's going to have the best team?
Like we did. So, if you guys aren't familiar with the rules, basically, we shoot bows and arrows at this giant wall, and then we get random Pokemon, like so. There you go.
Ooh, I got a Charizard!
I would have gotten an Umbreon, and he would have gotten a Charizard.
Where did these horses come from?
Basically...
Oh my god.
Basically... Oh my god, everybody be quiet! Basically, we all get three Pokemon, and then we fight them to the death and have a big tournament after. So, I'm gonna go first, since I went last time.
Alright, sounds good.
I don't know why I'm healing my Pokemon. I feel like an idiot. These are my Pokemon from the last time. I feel like a total idiot. Alright, someone else go first.
Alright, I got this. Right. I got this.
I'll go second.
Ah!
Kabuto!
Ooh,
Kabuto.
That's interesting.
Oh, I'm just shooting horses.
Oh, I got the big long piece of turd. And a bull. Oh, not Bulbasaur!
Yes, you got the turd!
The Bulbasaur.
Wow.
Worst starter of the game!
I mean...
You got that one.
We can give you the bye, Jerome. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and go.
Alrighty, yep.
Croc-a-Rock? I like the name of that. Gengar, yes!
Oh.
I love that. Espeon!
Wow.
Damn, you have a sick team.
Oh, do I ever. Alright, please, no more horses!
Go.
Alright, I'm gonna fire by my noble steed. Fire in the hole.
Woo!
Rapidash, another one. Solid.
Oh, damn.
Oh, these right. Horses.
Oh, yeah. Right.
That's some serious competition we've got.
Oh, I like these picks. I got the big boy.
I knew it was this buck spawning all these horses.
What? Someday?
Always. Alright, I'm up.
Horses? I don't see any horses.
Yeah, I know, right?
Horses. I don't know who's saying anything about
horses. There's look at all these elephants, though, guys. Did you guys see these?
Wow.
Right here?
You see these giraffes over here? Damn, look at that neck.
Oh, look at that giraffe with that neck. All right, who's going now?
Yo, guys, do you think we have the hippopotamuses here?
Yeah, I think there's got to be one in there somewhere.
God. You getting any hits there?
All right, Jerome, no more, Jesus.
Not Shelder again.
Shelder.
You got Shelder again? What the heck?
Frogadier, Magnemite, and Shelder.
Aren't you lucky? The Frogadier's nice, but the rest, I don't know.
I gave you a Magnezone. I'm bad at this.
You all got fire Pokemon.
Alright, so who hasn't gone yet?
Me.
Mitch, what did you get? I didn't even see.
Oh, you'll have to wait and see. I can't tell you. They're secret.
Oh, okay. Super secret like that, huh? Killing horses.
I got free pick. Looks like I get to choose a Pokemon. Nice.
Wow!
No.
Okay, wait a second. Who the hell put that in there?
Yeah, I'll take a Rayquaza, thanks.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Are you getting this?
Yeah, ready, I'm going. Here we go. Let's do it. Free pick. Where was the free pick?
I
wouldn't mind a free pick. Oh.
Yeah, but there's gotta be like rules like no Mewtwo or something.
Oh no.
Bulbasaur in this game.
Oh, that's great. Electabuzz.
Come on, me too. Let's do it.
You should have got Ivy too. What's going on?
I know, right? If I got Ivy, so I would have had the whole team.
I would have just quit if you had pulled that off.
Yeah.
All right, so let's do it. Who's fighting me first? Me versus Craft, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's how it takes.
All right.
Yeah,
let's
your Gengar is gonna tear him to shreds. Hopefully.
Let's hope so, Jerome. Let's really, really hope so. For my sake.
Has been highly trained. He's gonna wreck.
Well, I do have this Rapidash here. It'd be a real honor if I could take care of the previous champ.
Whoop-ah! Oh, sorry.
That's it! I'm taking over!
Oh my god!
Canadian. Do you want to do this?
Yeah.
My arrow just bounced right off your Pokemon's butt, Mitch.
What's going on here? What are we doing here?
I'm taking Craft out.
Who's fighting?
You're taking Craft out?
Oh, you're already fighting.
For this one, Ryan. Don't worry.
What?
Alright, I appreciate that, Mitch. Very valiant of you.
Thank you.
My Bulbasaur is in battle without me. Look, it's battling him, but I'm moving around.
What?
Look at me, I'm walking around.
Who's it battling?
It's battling my Rapidash.
Kill it, kill it.
I'm trying, it won't let me fight.
Oh, damn.
Wait up. Wait up, wait up. There we go.
Oh,
okay. All right, we're good. Do you have your Pokemon, Mitch?
Yeah, I'm all good.
Okay. Do you have all your Pokemon craft?
I think... No, I don't.
No, I do not.
Actually, I do. I just gotta heal him.
Jesus, Jerome. Jesus.
Jerome, no more
Do you have no heart?
I didn't spawn any horses. I spawned giraffes in, but I don't know where these horses came
from. Yeah, I spawned a couple elephants and a couple snakes here and there, but no, these horses are just absurd.
Yeah, I don't know who spawned the horses.
All right. See, oh, it must be Mitch. He's got the flaming horse.
Yeah, that's it.
All right, Mitch.
All right, let's go.
Is it Craft against Mitch?
He said, that's what he said. I mean, that's up to you, Mitch.
Alrighty, let's do it. Me versus Mitch.
Right. Good luck with your all of Craft type. And that's a quick kill.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, an Electabuzz? Oh, I guess I'll have to fight it.
Those are fighting words, literally.
Oh, paralyzed? Oh, that's a shame.
This is how we roll. It's the paralyzed game.
As the Rapidash kills the Electabuzz, one thing's for sure. Morgan Freeman likes to commentate Pokemon.
I've never even heard that before.
You never heard that?
Yeah, he doesn't do Morgan Freeman for us. He doesn't do it.
Oh, I'm sorry. Like, you guys want me to do Morgan Freeman?
Enough. All right.
You guys?
I don't know. I guess they just haven't really ever asked for it.
I'm going to ask for every video now.
All right, you can ask for it.
Well, that was fair. Jeez.
Oh, the Meganium.
A Meganium? Nope. I don't even know what the hell that is.
I don't even know what I do, but I'm going to use Synthesis.
Woo!
Hey, doesn't that... Yeah. What does that do? I don't even know.
Rom knows his Pokemons.
Oh, it heals.
Yeah, I used to love...
Oh, these heals. Oh, damn, I'm nearly on my last one. Oh, no. Paralyzed.
Oh, no. Don't paralyze me. Don't do this.
What does swagger do? Is that good or no?
Gives you 10% more swag.
Yeah.
Swag.
It confuses your opponent, but it gives him an attack boost.
Gotcha.
Oh, looks like I healed.
What? Oh, no.
You have synthesis on it.
Yeah. Oh, no. Come on, Loki. Stop hitting
you with paralyze.
I'm not hitting you. You're paralyzed.
What?
I'm gonna heal again. Deal with it. Oh, you can't.
You're paralyzed.
Stop.
Dude.
Oh, there it is.
Oh my god, he's healed again. Longest battle.
You can't stop me.
Oh my gosh.
Run out of moves almost. I just keep kicking him.
Oh my god, you guys took this out of the arena into the parking lot.
Here we go, Venusaur.
Yeah, you're like, yo, let's settle this in the parking lot, boys.
I use natural gift. I have no idea what that means.
Venusaur versus Geodude.
What?
The Geodude got in the way.
Oh, okay. I was like,
he's come on. Okay, finish the Venusaur. What's your last one?
Do this, Venusaur.
I'm scared.
This is his last one.
There we go.
How many of those do you have?
He's out.
Are these your last Pokemon each?
No, I got one more. I got a big boy in storage. Don't worry.
Oh, I like it.
Gotta be back to back. Come on.
Back to back. Sorry.
Oh yeah, Mitch has the big package. I forgot about him.
Yeah, I got the big package.
What did he get?
Oh yeah.
Oh gosh.
Wait, no, it isn't. It isn't.
Yeah, he's got a Snorlax. No,
it's pretty big.
Oh, the big package.
Did you just use Rayquaza?
I thought it was your Krauser.
No, I was joking about that. I already had picked my three.
Oh, wow.
I thought that was serious, too. I'm like, wow, we're screwed.
Yes.
Are you kidding me?
Yes, he's asleep. Really? Let's do this. Come on, Venusaur. You got it.
Ow!
Oh, wow. That did nothing.
You hurt yourself, that recoil.
I'll do it. Once
I
you
love how the...
Snorlax's chest.
It's like, boy,
no. Oh no, I missed!
Oh, that's it. Oh, that's good.
Alright, who's fighting next? I'll fight.
Oh, I dominated. I didn't just win, please.
Oh, yeah? I'll fight, I suppose, yeah?
All right.
There we go.
Let's do it. Ready right, for this? Three,
you, dude, pull the two, match.
One. Oh, for alligator.
Look at that.
He is a monster.
He is an absolute monster.
He is. I don't know. See, you guys all know how to freaking play Pokemon. Me, I'm over here sitting here with a freaking crocodile up my bum.
Oh, no. Oh, what?
Yeah, right. Oh, there
I
we
think
go.
This crocodile's bigger than your crocodile.
Yeah, it, just a little bit. Oh, wow. What the heck over here is wrong with you?
I don't know if it's as big as your lizard, but.
No! Oh! Alright.
He's out.
Yeah, we just watched a crocodile fight again.
Oh, I got this. Serious. I got this.
All right.
Come on, get in there.
Get in there.
What's.
What? Does Nightshade. No, does Nightshade or Payback do damage?
Nightshade does the amount of damage that is your level. So he'll do 40 damage with that.
And what about Payback?
I have no clue. I think so.
Yeah. No idea.
I'm thinking of some, anyway. It's not very good, though, I'll tell you that.
Oh, okay, you're
so fast.
Oh, good.
Oh, that shoulder. The team pull up.
Yeah, the shoulder again. I don't know what to do with it.
This is great. I love it.
No, I have nightmares about shoulders.
All right. What is so sleep. Payback does do something?
Yeah, not much. I forget how it works.
Oh, it didn't do crap.
Yeah.
Let's try. No, yeah, that sucks. Oh no, it doesn't. Wow, yeah, that does a
that
ton.
That was Nightshade.
Yeah, that was Nightshade. That destroys.
Yeah, what's your last one, Lizard?
Oh my God, I'm bad.
Here comes the fridge magnet.
Oh, here we go.
The fridge magnet. Oh God.
Oh, what? Asleep again.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, these Gengar moves.
This Gengar is going to be... He's my favorite in every single series, so it's perfect.
Oh, he's so sick.
Just to play it safe. Ooh. Actually. Yeah, I'm going to have to. I'm going to play it safe here. And it doesn't seem like it was...
Oh, you did the curse.
Yeah.
Did you do the curse? Yeah. I had to. He's got
I had
it.
To.
That was a smart move. That was much better than self-destruct. Much better.
Yeah.
Yeah. Should I use Psych Up, Helping Hand, Tail Whip, or Sand Attack?
Tail Whip.
None of them do damage.
Yeah, I know.
None of them do damage. Are you serious?
They don't do crap. That's what I was saying.
Oh, he might lose.
Oh, no.
Oh, we're both going to die.
Oh, no. Double KO, please.
Are we going to double KO?
I think you might. I think it might be a double KO. No way. Was it?
No. Did you have like?
I had. Oh, I have two HP. Yes. Oh, wow. Oh, the mayor.
The mayor of PMs.
Oh, that was so ballsy with that curse. But that so you guys crazy. Saw yeah, what I had. True, what had true. To be done.
You had that all in the works. You knew what would happen. So just
I
let,
did.
Let him have that last strand of hope.
I know. Ooh. Ooh. All right.
That
so
was
it's
nice of you, Ryan, to let him have that piece of hope so he didn't ruin his recording.
All right. Yeah, I know, isn't it? It's very nice of me. All right. So who's up next? Am I in the finals?
Yeah.
Jerome, have you fought yet?
Oh, no. Jerome. It's Jerome and Mitch.
I was kind of hoping to get through this without fighting anyone, but okay. I guess I have to.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah, I'm going to punch that. I had to replace that one block with gold just so you know. How good I am. There you
all
go.
Right, well, throw your Bulbasaur over here already.
Oh, you mean my Kabuto?
Nice shot.
Why you call that Kabuto? Kabuto? I didn't even check his attack.
Alright, did you finally fight?
Here we go.
Look at this little cute little... He looks like... Wow, look at him. He looks like a little brick with eyes on it. He looks like a Lego.
Yeah. Just throwing a Lego. Brick at his Pokemon.
Oh, wow, right, who's winning here? Is Rapidash. Damn.
Yeah, it is, Merkin. Oh, no! Oh, I'm fighting a Geodude. I don't know how this happened. Get me out of this. I'm just going to kill it.
Oh, there we go. Kabuto. No way.
That's not right.
Way to go, Kabuto.
Oh, nice Meganium ripped there.
Meganium's got it.
Yeah, Meganium's about to destroy him.
There we go. So one shot.
Only one
shot.
Solution.
Yes.
I missed it. Who won?
No, big turn.
No, not the big turn.
Oh, that looks like that nasty thing I just laid in the toilet 20 minutes
ago. Oh, wow. Look at that gigantic turd.
Yeah, right?
Good.
Oh.
Oh!
That's a real shame.
Wow.
Bulbasaur.
Yeah, the Jag can do it.
I might as well just give up at this point. I have the shittiest story.
That was just hella ugly. That was ridiculous.
I'm gonna use natural gift, whatever that does.
I think you gave him a gift. Like a natural one. Like you like braided leaves and made it into a hat and gave it to him. Like a natural gift.
Oh god.
Don't mess me, I'm gonna growl you to death.
No, don't do it.
You don't know what I'm capable of.
He'll do it. I've seen it one time. Whoa, he's got the heels.
I got synthesis too, buddy.
Oh my gosh. The longest battle of all time.
But it lowered down to you do one damage each time, Mitch. I'm not afraid.
Oh my gosh.
This is working! Keep doing it!
Oh my god. Right.
You gotta do it.
Alright, I'll be right back. I'm gonna read a book or nine.
You just did one damage with that.
Book or nine.
Oh my god. Jerome, please don't tell me you have more of these.
Wow, you actually are gonna
growl
beat me.
Growl had no effect. Alright, I can't lower your.
You
your
can beat him.
Anymore.
He just said you could beat him.
Oh my god, it worked! It actually worked!
No way.
We all dissed the Bulbasaur. But, oh, they both got the healing move.
Oh my god, you still got
the big package.
Yeah, I still do have the big load, that's true.
Oh my, this is just like watching frickin' paint dry.
Jerome, you're such a jack.
This is some good paint.
Why? Because I'm good, hey Mitch. Synthesis, buddy.
Hey Mitch, synthesis, buddy.
Oh my god.
Hey Mitch, it's a little move he likes to call synthesis.
Wow, Mitch, this has been a really thrilling battle, I gotta tell you.
Just riveting.
I gotta synthesize myself.
Even more so for us.
Oh my god, yeah. No. Yeah, you have no idea.
Thank god, I was getting worried you were gonna run out of HP. Thank god, bud. I'm really getting worried there.
I was really worried that this video was gonna be less than an hour. Thanks, guys.
You're welcome.
Jerome, are you out of synthesis yet?
Oh my god.
Are you out of synthesis yet?
No, I'm not.
All right, can you be honest?
I got two more.
All right, can we say?
I have two more as well.
Okay, so no more synthesis.
Oh
my god,
Jerome, we know you're gonna lose. Just stop.
No.
Oh my gosh.
Not yet.
He's hanging in there.
Oh my god.
The little engine that could.
This is just beyond ridiculous.
All right, I'm going back to killing horses.
I'm gonna run out of attack moves soon.
Yeah,
Mitch, you're really lengthening the video. Why did you just give up already, man? This is ridiculous.
How many attack moves do you guys have left?
I have tackles, so at least got like 35 tackles.
Oh god, okay.
Oh, no thank more. God I had synthesis. Wow, yeah, it came really close. Wow, thank god I had synthesis.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Thank god, guys.
Be right back. I'm going to take a little power nap. Be back. Let me know who won. Jesus. All right. No, I think there's no more synthesis. This yes, literally has.
They're out.
No, oh my god. Are you kidding me? I'm out of synthesis. No.
This is it.
Oh, no.
This is it. God, I've never been so happy.
Let me give you
the moment we've all been waiting for.
Oh, definitely.
Still, Mitch, can use a natural gift. It only does one damage.
No, I'll give you another one in a second here if you survive. Oh, I'm sorry. Wow.
Jesus. All right, heal up, Mitch. We're going at it, man.
Finally. Well, I didn't even have to bring out the big load on that one.
God, please don't synthesis.
Finale.
I don't want to synthesis
this
with you.
This has been a heart-wrenching adventure. Let's go.
It has. Let's do it.
Accept. Oh, this is going to be a tough one. Inferno.
Should I use Dig, Foul Play, Swagger, or Sand Tomb?
I would highly suggest Foul Play.
Sand Tomb.
Sand Tomb?
Foul Play, Ryan. Come on.
Hey, you'll lead me right. Come on, tell me the real one. Besides...
Sand Tomb or Dig? They're both ground attacks.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Wow, really?
Oh, wow.
You're done anyways.
Yeah, I got destroyed.
Boom! Flame charge.
I'll try. Oh, that sucks.
He's down.
Now, who's next? Who's next? Gengar.
Gengar.
Inferno. Oh, I don't know who's faster, Rapidash or Gengar. I think Gengar might... Oh, look at that.
Ooh.
What?
Didn't work. Cursed?
Oh my god! I just got destroyed. Oh my god! I don't have any attack moves.
Oh, the escrow maneuver.
I have no attack moves.
Oh, come on, they can't.
You just got wiped.
I got wiped.
Oh my god.
How can I beat somebody that bad and then get wiped that bad?
I must have been extra bad.
What the heck? I have nothing.
With no attacks.
Oh, that's so bad.
Oh, I'll just start handing out the crowns already.
Well, I got a Porygon, guys.
I'm just using sand attack.
God dang it, You know what? Too bad. I want to bring the big load out.
Oh, bonus candies.
Whoa, bonus five rare candies?
Wow. That's intense.
My goodness. Ryan, are you going to do something today?
I'm deciding. I'm deciding on if I want to tail whip or psych up.
Sure.
These decisions.
You copied my stats. Oh, you know what? I think I'm going to have to take a quick rest. Give me a second.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
Oh,
the move failed. I'm just gonna keep sand attacking your face.
I'm going to get a snack. Screw this.
Oh no way.
Keep resting, and he's gonna keep sand attacking. I'm going to get a snack. This
battle. Oh my god. You know, don't worry. Not gonna end. Defense curl. I got 40 of these.
Oh my god, that's so terrible.
This match is not gonna end.
I have 40 defense curls. We got this.
Can I run?
Oh god.
Oh my gosh. I used helping hand on Snorlax. I'm helping you sleep.
Thank you.
I'm petting your giant belly.
Oh, you're on fire too.
Oh, what?
Oh, yeah, there we go. That'll help.
That'll do it.
There we go.
It's on fire.
All right. End it.
It looks like Snorlax just has explosive diarrhea from the
looks of it. Just end it. Just end it.
Oh, you know, it'd be great if I could attack you. Oh, there it is. Woo.
Oh, I have run out of usable Pokemon. Our champion crowned today. Here, high five, dude. It's
truly an honor. Oh, thank you.
Truly.
Oh.
The Bajan Canadian. Good match. Good heal ups by everybody.
By everybody.
I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to check out everyone's channels in the description below, and leave a like if you did enjoy us healing up for 9 hours. And we will see you in the next Pixelmon minigame. Hope you guys enjoyed. Peace!
Bye-bye.
Bye.